Hey guys, welcome to another video on my channel. We are in the middle of June, the Indian monsoons have arrived, and it's time to invest in one of these, a pair of waterproof motorcycle riding gloves. In this video, I'm going to tell you all about these gloves and why I feel these are the best in India at the moment. So keep watching. Oh, hey, check out my bike. My bike's here. Oh yeah. Keep watching. So I was thinking I'll sit downstairs on my bike and talk about these gloves. But look at this, what a beautiful day. It's criminal to not be up here and enjoy the outdoors, right? So first of all, big shout out to GT House in Pune for sending me these gloves. They look nice, don't they? I told you, these are the best wet weather riding gloves in India at the moment. Why would I make such a strong statement? Let me tell you why. Shima are a brand from Poland, and straight away, at first glance, you can see the European influence in its design. It has an attractive look, clean straight lines, fantastic finishing, no loose stitching. In fact, for a glove that's priced at 4,999, it's surprisingly good. ...100% waterproof gloves with a 3M Thinsulate lining, which obviously I'm guessing stands for thin plus insulate, make these perfect for long distance touring in the monsoons. They keep your hands dry, and if you're riding in the hills, which you are going to, July and August is when everyone heads to the hills of Spiti and Ladakh. When you have an unexpected shower, temperatures drop suddenly, and if you're not prepared for it, you have numb fingers, you cannot ride, and that's risky. These have an insulated lining, it'll keep you warm, it'll keep your fingers dry. It has a well-placed leather patch here, where your palm meets the accelerator to avoid blisters, and two small holes to allow the sweat to evaporate. I think that's very intelligent. Also, talking about intelligent, it has a hook that keeps these gloves together. So your gloves are packed in your pannier and your backpack. It suddenly starts raining, you need them in a hurry. More often than not, what happens is you find one glove and you cannot find the other one. This little hook over here keeps the gloves together. So you just pull them out, you have it both in your hand. You know, it just goes to show it's been designed by someone who rides in the monsoon, in the rain, and they know that he or she knows exactly what he wants. Let's talk about fit and protection. So personally, I don't like the gloves to fit perfectly straight off. I want them to be tight. I want them to be like second skin. So that way, with every ride, they break in, and in a few rides, they take the shape of my palm and my fingers, and then they become perfect. So these fit nice and snug straight off. Let's talk about protection. TPR protection in the knuckles. It's got a TUP palm slider. I think this palm slider is very important. When you fall, the first thing that makes contact with the ground is your palm. You really want this to be strong and take the impact and the rash of the road against your palm. I think these will do the job. It's got extra foam inserts at the base of the thumb, outside of the little finger. In terms of protection, they're well covered. Adjustments, it's got three options for adjustment. It's got a Velcro strap, it's got a Velcro cuff, it's got a zipper here, so you can wear it over your glove, so you can wear it over your jacket, or you can leave a riding jacket over the glove. You have both options. It's got stretch panels at the right places. You have a little wiper kind of thingy. I'm noticing this in a lot of gloves. I think now this is standard. You just go like this and just wipe the, it's like a wiper, it's like a car windscreen wiper. You just wipe the water off. I think this is standard. It's on the left and on the right glove. Mobile phone friendly. I think this is standard. We can't live without our mobile phones. We've been using our mobile devices as GPS devices now. So this is also standard. It's got this. So it's got all the basics that you need. Now, why did I say these are the best gloves in India? I've owned quite a few wet weather riding gloves, and I've always noticed they tend to focus on the waterproof part. They keep saying waterproof, waterproof, waterproof. What about protection? You know, you want protection along with dry hands. These seem to have found the perfect balance between the two. In fact, when you look at these gloves and you see the features they offer and the finishing and just the way they fit, you'd say these gloves are at least 8,000, 8,500 in that bracket, you know, one of the premium brands. This is for 4,999. I am very happy with the way these gloves have been designed and the way they've been put together. I'm going to enjoy this pair. So check it out. Check out this pair. Go to GT House. Look at their website. Let me know if you like this video. Subscribe to my channel. And thanks for watching. See you.